Ayan, good morning, good morning, good morning. But anyway, good evening na po dito sa Philippines. Welcome, welcome to our Opulence Global Tour. And of course, today is all about how we can improve our health and how we can improve our life. By the way, this is Rico Kilao and I will be your presenter for this evening. I'll be covering for Mr. Raymond Cirilo, no? Who is not available right now, but nonetheless, today is... of course, to give you some valuable information, no, para po makatulong sa ating lahat, no, especially ang dami-dami na naririnig natin sa mga paligid po natin, ang mga negatibo. Eh ngayon, pag-usapan naman natin yung pwedeng makatulong sa ating buhay, di ba? Pag-usapan naman natin yung mga positibo. Ayan. So this is actually our business opportunity overview and we have been doing this hindi lang po dito sa Pilipinas but all around the world because we want to share with you the good news when it comes to good health. Ayan. Sino po ba dito ang gustong maging malusog? Aba, syempre lahat po tayo gusto nating maging malusog. Sino po ba dito ang gustong umunlad ang kanilang pamumuhay? Aba, syempre lahat po tayo gustong umunlad ang kanilang pamumuhay and this is exactly what we're going to talk about in this call, okay? So let's get started. And as you know, a lot of things has already changed, no? The way we live has significantly changed, especially po ng panahon ng pandemya. Natutunan po natin how valuable po yung pagkakaroon ng online, di ba? So yeah, that's the only way for us to communicate during the time of lockdown, no? We work and learn from home. Yung mga in-order po nating mga pagkain through online na rin. We shop online, even the entertainment through online na rin. And even the way we communicate, no, is through online. Buti nga ngayon, nag-open up na eh. Buti nga ngayon, at least back to normal na ulit po tayo. And how many of you or people that you know have been affected by these things, no? Sino po yung mga nawala ng trabaho, naapektuhan ng inflation, yung mga natural disasters na wala po tayong control dyan. Alam naman po natin, pag dumadating yung mga ganyang sakuna, eh marami pong mga taong naapektuhan. Ano? And even yung mga health outbreaks, yan, naranasan po natin yung lockdowns. At napapansin ko nga po, especially no, nagpunta tayo sa, dyan sa may Thailand airport, aba, eh mga naglilinis na po is mga makina na eh. So ibig sabihin po nito ay unti-unti na pong nababawasan yung opportunity sa mga mamamayan, no, sa mga tao. So ayan po yung mga bagay na hindi natin kayang kontrolin but this significantly affects the way we live, no? And especially when we talk about inflation. So ito po yung lagi nating naririnig ngayon, yung inflation daw that will lead to recession. And right now we are experiencing this, no? Cost of living keeps on rising. Nababawasan na po yung ating mga ipon-ipon. Ayan, kung may naiipon pa. But sadly, karamihan po ng mga tao wala nang ang ipon, nalulubog pa sa utang. So that's the reason why a lot of people are downsizing their lifestyle, downsizing their dreams. Mainly because hindi na po nila nakikita eh, yung katuparan ng mga pangarap po nila. So this is one of the main problems po ng mundo ngayon. May kasabihan nga po tayo, pag maiksi daw ang kumot, matutong mamaluktot. Dito po, hindi po ganyan ang pag-approach po natin dyan. Ang approach po natin dyan is, palakihin po natin yung kumot. Bumili po tayo ng mas malaking kumot, no? And the way we do it is by teaching you how you can supplement your income, how you can increase, how you can generate, no, multiple streams of income, especially during these times. At yan po yung tatalakayin po natin. And that's the reason why we're here because with Opulence Global, we offer a global turnkey dropship business with high-quality products and an opportunity to earn lifelong residual income at a minimal startup cost. Kami po dito, naniniwala po kami that for you to be free, no, to experience freedom in this life, you need to learn, no, yung the concept of entrepreneurship. Okay, kung miski wala ka pang background sa pagsisimula po ng negosyo, ito pong ino-offer po natin dito is unang-una global. So hindi lang po siya dito sa Pilipinas. Pangalawa, turnkey. So ibig sabihin ready-made na po siya. So wala na yung mga hassles ng pagsi-startup ng mga yung pagsi-setup ng mga startup businesses, no? So ito, kumbaga sasakyan mo na lang, kumbaga sasakyan, no? Ida-drive mo na lang. At ang maganda po dito, meron tayong ka-partner, no, na nagde-deliver ng products in different parts of the world at hindi mo na rin pag-iisipan pa yung mga products na ima-market mo because we have a scientific advisory board that takes care of this. And by sharing these products, no, we create an opportunity not only to earn yung tinatawag po nating active income but as well as lifelong residual income. So dadating yung panahon na hindi ka na masyado nag-e-effort sa business mo, but the cash flow keeps on coming. At ang maganda po dito, you need not spend on all these things because minimal startup cost na lang po ang kailangan po natin. No? Hindi natin kailangan mag-invest ng malaking kapital in order for us to start this global ready-made business. So basically, Opulence offers freedom. Yan po ang ating dinadala, no, dito sa Opulence. Imagine a business that you can run anywhere in the world, a business that cannot be shut down or confiscated, no? Kahit saan pwede mo siyang gawin at kahit nasa bahay ka lang pwede, so walang magsha-shutdown sa negosyo mo. Inheritable, pwede mo pang ipamana yan sa susunod na henerasyon. And of course, owning a business has its own tax advantages and this can be your plan B and safety net. So ibig sabihin, without you, no, having to leave your work, without you having to close your existing business, pwede mo pa itong idagdag. Pwede itong maging additional stream of income for you and your family. So basically, hindi ka na natatakot ngayon. Ano kayong mangyayari sa trabaho ko, di ba? Because this will provide you peace of mind and it will promote independence. Okay? Now, of course, pakilala po muna natin sino po ba si Opulence Global. Opulence is a proudly Canadian international company which was established in 2005. So basically, we're on our 18th year. No, this year. Grabe, ang tagal na, no? And we are rapidly expanding in different parts of the world. We have offices in Canada, Philippines, Thailand, China, Malaysia, Mexico, Singapore, and soon India. And ang maganda po sa kanya, very credible, very trustworthy. Meron po tayong tinatawag na accreditation, no, sa Better Business Bureau. So ang ibig sabihin lang po niyan is pag na-accredit ka sa BBB, which is a kumbaga certification body, no, sa North America, ibig sabihin na pag-aralan na yung mga business ethics, business practices, business values, at napapatunayan po dyan na katiwa-tiwala, legitimate and trustworthy yung company. So tayo, hindi lang tayo na-accredit, nakuha pa natin yung pinakamataas na A+ rating. And we're very solid and financially stable company. Actually, no, for the past 18 years, we are a debt-free company. Okay, very liquid ang ating company. At the same time, we are named among the top 100 solid company by businessforhome.org. And of course, we have presence in more than 200 countries and territories. Now, very important then is to highlight, no, yung nagli-lead sa atin pong company. And of course, we want to introduce to you our founder and CEO, si Mr. Ramin Mesgarlo. Very important ang leadership in any organization or any endeavor. Because sabi nga po nila, no, everything rises and falls in leadership, okay? And nakakatuwa po because dito po sa Opulence Global, we have a very experienced, very, ano bang tawag doon? Yung hindi lang siya by the book, but naranasan niya na, no, more than 30 years of solid experience in building successful businesses. As you can see in his credentials, he has a mindset of a champion. Canadian wrestling champion po siya. And at the same time, self-made millionaire at the age of 25 and was able to build 5 multi-million dollar businesses. So hindi lang isang negosyo ang napalaki niya, no? 5 multi-million dollar businesses, and that's the reason why he has helped a lot of people become millionaires as well all around the world. And he was even featured in American Business Journal, a top 2 compensation plan expert, a network marketing hall of famer, and become author po siya ng The Forensic Networker, which is the direct sales most advanced training system. So we're very proud and honored, no, to be led by our founder and CEO. We actually call him the CEO with the heart of gold, no? So yan po ang ating CEO, si Mr. Ramin Mesgarlo. Now, in Opulence Global, we offer you quality products that you need and want. So basically, we have a wide array of products from fashion, beauty, personal care, health, and these are actually thousands of products that are available sa atin pong online shop. So hindi lang po sa mga products that you need, but there are also products that you want. Okay, so what sets us apart is ito pong ating fashion heritage, particularly itong ating Fairy Designer Lines, which is the largest private Canadian fashion house. So basically, we have hundreds of global media accolades. At ang nakakatuwa po dito, hindi basta-basta yung quality, no, ng atin pong mga product. It is even worn by more than 350 celebrity clients all around the world. At alam naman po natin, pag mga celebrities rumarampa sa red carpet, eh hindi po pwedeng basta-basta lang yung kanilang mga suot-suot, di ba? Kailangan siyempre luxurious, elegant, fashionable ang dating, di ba? And of course, and also, no, we are a recipient of a very prestigious award known as the Gold and Platinum Markham Awards, we were even featured sa mga prestigious shows such as the Fox 5, The View, International Emmy Awards, TIFF, or the Toronto International Film Festival, and the Golden Globe Awards. Okay, so these are just some of the many accolades now when it comes to our fashion line of products. Now, on top of that, we also have our daily essentials. So meron po tayong mga pang-araw-araw na produkto, no? Highly consumable products that everyone loves to buy month after month. Actually, we are a proponent of what we call the safe home revolution. And what this means is we want to protect your family by removing all the harmful ingredients from the product we use every day. So kumbaga sa Tagalog, ang tawag po natin dyan is ligtas na tahanan. Nais po namin kayong bigyan ng mga produkto na totally safe at talagang nakakatulong pagdating sa ating kalusugan. That's why we have products which is ranging from health and wellness, skincare, oral care, and personal care. And you know, our products are very unique, no? This is not available po sa mga retail outlets. And actually, we have two main proprietary natural active ingredients, which is basically the microsilver and the Norwegian spruce tree extract. So basically, ito po yung mga ingredients na hindi pa available, no? Especially dito sa Philippines and also sa Asia as well. And mind you, all of these products that you can see on your screen right now, they are manufactured in GMP-certified facilities. So ano pong ibig sabihin nun? Ang ibig sabihin po niyan is talagang mataas yung level of standards, quality, pag yan po ay GMP, no? GMP-certified. Also, more than 90% of our products are made in Canada. These are not tested on animals. It's paraben-free, sulfate-free. And of course, we have high-quality products, no? High-quality standards when it comes to our product. Now, let me just share with you one of the main or unique ingredients that we have here, particularly the microsilver. Now, we have heard about nanosilver, colloidal silver. Hindi po tayo katulad, no? No? This microsilver is a German technology with more than 90 international patents. But what it really does is this is a very powerful antimicrobial, antiviral, and anti-inflammatory. This is present sa iba't ibang mga produkto po natin such as the toothpaste, the microsilver spray, the Fairy Sterling Hand and Body Moisturizer, and of course, with our Quad AG Night Serum. So ano po bang ginagawa ng microsilver every time you use these products dito sa mouth natin at sa skin natin? Ang microsilver has long-lasting protection against bacteria and even viruses. So hindi po kaagad-agad natatanggal yan. So you can use it in the morning and you can be protected the whole day, no, against mga bacteria and viruses. And again, it's a very powerful anti-inflammatory. Okay? So ito po yung isa sa mga unique ingredients that we have. And again, on top of that, we have our very, very powerful product known as the Fountain of Life. Now, actually, this is our best seller and this rests on the power of lignans. I don't know about you, but when it was introduced to me before, this was the first time I've heard about lignans. So, parang ting! Grabe, no? Bagong concept yan. So, na-attract ako doon kasi syempre if you're going to introduce something new to people, they would be more curious about it, di ba? Now, these lignans are very powerful, okay? Why is that? Because ito po ay isang uri ng plant antioxidant na ang ginagawa po niya is pinoproteksyonan po yung ating mga cells from the damaging effects of free radicals. And as you know, yung atin pong mga cells, everyday bombarded po yan ng mga iba't ibang mga pollutants, toxins, chemicals, stress. Ay, naku, ang dami pong mga bagay na nagpapahina, no, sa ating mga cells. Eh, yung mga cells po natin yan, over a period of time, nagiging sick cell. And pag dumami po yung mga yan, naku, dyan po pala nagsisimula yung iba't ibang klaseng mga sakit. Grabe, no? So, ang ginagawa po ng lignans or antioxidants is pinoproteksyonan yung mga cells mo. And of course, a healthy cell forms a healthy tissue. A healthy tissue forms a healthy organ, of course. And of course, healthy organs produces a healthy body system. Kaya yung katawan mo, kapag malakas yan, has the capacity to fight almost any disease. Or it even has the capacity, no, to heal itself. Yan po yung kagandahan ng ating katawan. Now, ito pong ating lignans is hindi po basta-basta. It came from a tree. Karamihan ng mga antioxidants nakikita po natin ang gagaling po yan sa mga prutas at gulay. And that not to demean, no, yung mga prutas at gulay, pero ito po ay mga madaling masira. And over a period of time, hindi na po ganun kadami, no, yung sustansya na kukuha po natin sa mga prutas at gulay. But this is the first time I've heard of an antioxidant coming from a tree. At hindi lang po siya basta-basta tree. The Norwegian spruce tree extract, which is considered to be the superstar of all trees. Now, why is that? Because unang-una, this tree is a disease-free tree. Okay? Ito daw po yung puno na hindi nagkakasakit. Pangalawa, this tree can last for thousands and thousands of years. Actually, the oldest, no, the document po na Norwegian spruce tree is 9,550 years old. Grabe, no, may puno palang ganyang katagal na bubuhay. So yan po yung Norwegian spruce tree. Now, the same property na nagpapatibay, nagpapatatag, nagpapahaba ng buhay, dyan po sa puno na yan, is now available for us to consume in this product known as the Fountain of Life. Okay? So it's Health Canada approved. There's in terms of safety, sanitation, talagang wala po siyang toxic ingredients. Okay? So totally safe to use po yan. 100% exclusive rights to distribute this product globally, fast acting. Ito po yung nakita ko sa kanya eh. Yung pagkaginamit mo, meron ka na kaagad benefits na nararanasan. Even in less than an hour, may mga testimonials po tayo yan, less than a day, ay nako, nakikita po natin kaagad yung mga benefits. No? Why is that? Because it provides you with the highest source of dietary lignans. It's a high-performance antioxidant, and not only that, they also have anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties. So you get all of the benefits ng isang lignan-rich diet in one simple regimen. So just to show you how powerful this product is, first, no, i-compare po natin siya sa isa sa mga pinakasikat na antioxidant, which is the flaxseed. Alam nyo po ba ang flaxseed contains 300 milligrams of lignans for every 100 ml? So ganyan po yung isa sa mga pinakamataas dati, no? 300 milligrams. Pero pag tinignan po natin, same measurement as the flaxseed, this Fountain of Life contains more than 5,166 milligrams of lignans for every 100 ml. So technically, this is 17 times more lignans, more potent, more powerful than that of the flaxseed. As a matter of fact, no, yung 10 patak lang po nitong ating Fountain of Life, okay? When you get this product, may kasama na po siyang dropper. Okay, so yung 10 drops po nito is about just one-third of this dropper. And all you have to do is to place it or put it underneath your tongue. Just like this. I-demo ko po sa inyo. Just like that. Underneath the tongue. Okay? And then you just let it stay there for a couple of seconds. And then, ang maganda po niyan, diretso po yan sa ating underneath the tongue, di ba? Sa lingual, diretso po yan sa ating bloodstream. So, mas mabilis na papakinabangan ang katawan mo. And do you know, yung 10 drops na ginawa po ko po na yon, kung ilan po kadami yung lignans na makikita mo dyan, yung lignans concentration, napakataas po niyan. Kasi yung 10 patak ng Fountain of Life, for you to get the same amount of lignans, no, you need to drink at least 50 cups of green tea. Okay? And I have to admit, no, especially over the weekend, medyo nagkaroon po tayo ng problema sa aking throat. Ayan. Pero ngayon, ako, mukhang bumabalik na po sa normal. Oh. Kaya po umiinom ako ng green tea. No? So sabi ko nga po, 10 patak, ang katumbas po nito is 50 cups of green tea. Grabe, no? So ilang ganito? 50 cups? Eh, isa pa nga lang, eh, nahirapan na ako ubusin eh. Paano pa kaya yung 50 cups, di ba? Eto, napakasimple, 10 patak lang, pero ganun kadami yung lignans na makukuha mo dyan. Or even 1,800 cups of apple. And come to think of it, yung 1,800 cups of apple, ganun ba kadami yun, di ba? Ang hirap kainin nun. Miski abutin ka ng isang taon, no, hindi mo kaya ubusin yan, yung 1,800 cups of apple. Not to mention the cost of that, di ba? Imaginin mo, isang mansanas is 20 pesos. Halimbawa lang, 20 pesos. Tapos yung 1,800, magkano yun? 36,000 pesos. Eh, ba't ako gagastos ng ganyang kalaki when I have the Fountain of Life na mas madali pang gawin, i-consume, di ba? So this is how powerful this product is. Very simple to use and yet very potent when it comes to antioxidants. Okay, so this is, nako, eh, kung hindi pa po kayo nakakasubok nito, get back to the person na nag-invite po sa inyo para masubukan nyo po yung inyong first 10 drops. Okay, and then on top of that, meron din po tayong mga beauty products. Ito pong ating anti-aging skincare. We call this our Fairy Flawless. So it contains 11 active botanical ingredients plus the Norwegian spruce tree extract. So kasama na rin po yung ingredient ng ating Fountain of Life, Plus on top of that, yung sinabi ko po kanina, the micro silver. So yung ginagawa po niyan is nilalabanan po yung mga skin aging bacteria on the surface of your skin. Kaya hindi ka mabilis tumatanda ang itsura, ha. So tawag ko nga po dito, instant banat, instant bata. Ayan. May challenge nga po kami dito eh. Sabi diyan, give us 5 minutes and we will turn the clock back 5 years. So sa mga gustong magpabata ng itsura diyan, ayan, ha. So yan po yung subukan po ninyo, yung ating Fairy Flawless. And then on top of that, meron din po tayong mga, alam niyo, everyday care, 'di ba? Araw-araw po ba tayo naliligo? Okay, alam ko araw-araw po tayo naliligo, no? Bakit tayo naliligo? Syempre para malinis lagi yung ating katawan, para hindi tayo bumaho, 'di ba? Pero on top of this, no, meron po tayong shampoo plus body wash and conditioner. Not only it cleanses your body from head to foot, but it also nourishes your body with active powerful ingredients such as acai berry, omega 3, 6 and 9. Ano pa? Spruce extract. Imagine mo the most powerful antioxidant pinampapaligo mo araw-araw. Imagine the nourishment and protection that you can get from that. Vitamins B, C, and E, hydrolyzed silk proteins, biotin, aloe vera. So this is loaded, no, with a lot of ingredients that can help you be protected, no? Hindi lang cleansed, but be protected. So it neutralizes yung mga free radicals, it improves scalp health, luster, and texture, it reduces hair loss, it fights dry and brittle hair, itchy and flaky scalp. And it also helps remove the dandruff. It nourishes hair follicles for stronger and healthier hair. So these are just some of the items that can be found, no, sa atin pong e-mall. Actually, sabi ko nga po sa inyo, we have thousands of products available po sa ating online shop. And by the way, these products are not available, no, sa mga retail outlets. Hindi nyo po makikita yan sa mga supermarkets, hindi nyo makikita yan sa mga pharmacies, hindi nyo makikita yan sa mga groceries. It's only available sa atin pong online shop, exclusively available sa atin pong mga partners. Now, I would encourage you that before you jump into the opportunity side, no, I would encourage you, kung kayo po ay bago dito, to start using the product first, okay? Kasi yan po yung unan yung dapat paniwalaan kung ano magiging resulta sa inyong kalusugan. Because it doesn't make sense to share a product that you don't believe in, right? So, yan po, no? So I encourage you, use the product so you can see it for yourself. Now, for those of you who would want to see naman, ano ba naman yung opportunity? Kasi sabi nila, when there's a phenomenal product, there is a phenomenal opportunity that comes with it. Imagine if you have a unique product na hindi mo kakompetensya yung mga malalaking negosyante, di ba? So ibig sabihin, aba, mas malaki yung market na pwede mong ma-capture dito, di ba? At ang maganda po dito, this is a ready-made business kasi unang-una, meron na tayong infrastructure which is our e-commerce platform, our e-mall. So by becoming a partner with Opulence Global, you can now own your own online shop. Ready-made na po yan. All of the products are already preloaded dyan po sa ating e-mall, ready to ship worldwide. So let's talk about the opportunity side naman. Kasi alam ko naman, maraming mga tao dito, kaya din nagkakasakit is dahil may problema sila sa tawag doon, cancer sa bulsa. Ayan. So yan po pag-usapan natin. Why choose Opulence Global? As I've said earlier, we are a technology company with a state-of-the-art e-commerce and mobile app platform. So ibig sabihin, ito po yung ginagamit po nating medium to promote and distribute our products, hindi lang dito sa Pilipinas, but all around the world. Because we ship to more than 200 countries and territories. So with this platform, you can now do transactions sa mga kamag-anak mo, miski nasa ibang bansa sila. At ang maganda po doon, ang company na mismo yung nagpapadala ng product doon sa mga customers mo all around the world. Also, we control all of our manufacturing, so no reliance on third parties. So ibig sabihin, tayo din po ang nagpo-produce ng sarili nating mga produkto. Hindi po tayo kumukuha lang, bumibili lang sa ibang companies, tas tayo lang inagmamarket. Naku, mahirap po yan. Lalo na pag hindi na nagkasundo yung manufacturer at saka yung distributor, di po ba? So tayo, we control all of the different aspects of our business. We don't rely on third parties. And we tap into 5 major industries with 1 business package. And sooner or later, ilo-launch na rin po natin yung ating web 3.0 platform, particularly, no, ibig sabihin lang po nito yung narinig niyo yung mga crypto na yan, di ba? So sooner or later, yung mga may hawak na mga cryptocurrencies na yan, it will be made available na magsha-shopping sila, no, doon sa ating sariling e-mall. So okay, so isa po yan to watch out, no. And then i-share ko lang po sa inyo kung paano po ba yung tinatawag po nating dropship model. No? Paano po ba nag-work yan? It's very simple. magkaroon ka ng sarili mong e-mall. Okay? I-promote mo yung e-mall mo. Of course, you promote all of the products that are in your e-mall, share your testimonials. And then ang maganda po doon, when someone places an order doon sa online shop mo, doon sa e-mall mo, regardless kung nasa US yan, nasa Canada yan, nasa Africa yan, nasa Australia, nasa Asia. So pag nag-order sila doon sa e-mall mo, ang maganda po niya, naka-centralize yan. Eh, okay? Nakikita ng headquarters po natin sa Canada, lahat na nagiging transaction doon sa e-mall mo. Okay? So, pag nakita ng Canada, okay, nung headquarters po natin na may nag-place ng order sa e-mall mo, let's say galing sa US, yung customer mo. Ang maganda po dyan, ang company na mismo yung magpapadala ng product papunta doon sa customer mo. So, hindi na dadaan sa'yo. Hindi na ikaw yung magpapakahirap pa para magpadala ng product doon sa customer mo na nasa US. The company takes care of the logistics and shipping. Okay? So, yan po yung maganda dyan. At ang maganda po, dahil ikaw yung nag-promote, nag-market ng product, syempre, ibibigay sa'yo yung credit ng company. Bibigyan ka ng profits doon. Okay? So, imaginein mo, ha? Wala kang kahirap-hirap magpadala ng product doon sa customer mo and yet you get to enjoy huge profits. Okay? So, that is how yung ating turnkey dropship model work. Okay? So, kaya dito nakakapag-build ka talaga kahit saang parte ng mundo. So, ang benefits po nito is unang-una, minimal startup cost. So, hindi mo na kailangan pag-investan pa yung in-investan na ng company. Automatically, when you become a partner with Opulence Global, you now have access to that e-commerce platform. Actually, it's a $3 million software. Okay? No upfront inventory cost. So, hindi na dito yung, ano, alam yun dati, di ba, mamimili ka muna, di ba, bago mo siya ibenta. Di ba? So, kailangan mo magkapital. Dito, hindi mo na kailangan ng upfront inventory cost. Okay, you only need a few products, okay, at your hand. And then, lahat na ng products na gusto mo i-market na andun na sa online shop mo. No shipping logistic challenges. So technically, tinatanggal na po yung sakit ng ulo po natin sa pag-handle ng logistics. Naku, isa po yan sa mga pinakamasakit ang ulong i-handle, ano? Yung pagpapadala ng products, lalo na kung sa ibang bansa. Kasi may mga approval pa yan, may mga regulations pa yan. So imaginein mo, kung ikaw ang mag-aasikaso niyan, ay gagastos po yan ng isang araw sa inyo. Okay? So dito, bahala na company dyan. Basta market ka ng market doon sa mga countries na yan, sila na bahalang maproblema, no? Kung paano na makakarating yan sa mga customer mo. So all of these benefits, meron tayong Smart Buy program, e-commerce platform with hundreds of products ready to ship globally. So technically, imaginein mo, meron kang negosyo pero hindi ikaw ang isang namomroblema sa negosyo mo. Meron kang katuwang, meron kang kapartner na matibay na, matatag na, marunong na, mai-experience na sa pag-handle ng negosyo. Okay? So yan po yung kagandahan ng partnership with this company. And then, meron din tayong Smart Buy program. Actually, maganda po itong Smart Buy program kasi para siyang loyalty program, lalong-lalo na sa laging bumibili ng products. No? Kapag after 3 months ka tuloy-tuloy bumibili ng at least, no, sabi ko nga mga $150 worth of products on your fourth month, makakatanggap ka na dyan ng 10% discount. And then, of course, you can have it delivered right through your doorstep. Plus, ang maganda po dito, nagiging susi po yan para ma-enjoy nyo po yung tinatawag po natin ditong lifelong residual income, which I will share with you in the next slide. Okay? So, ang maganda po dito, ganito, no? So, ikaw, syempre, ganda ng resulta sa sarili mo, sa kalusugan mo, and then, isiner mo sa kumari mo na nasa Canada, halimbawa. Sabi mo, mare, maganda tong aking fountain of life. Alam mo ba, dito nawala yung aking constipation, dito nawala yung aking mga body pains, dito nawala yung aking singaw, dito nawala yung aking bleeding gums. Ako, ang dami ko ng benefit dito sa product na to. Eh baka makatulong to sa mga kababayan natin dyan. Eh baka gusto mong i-share dyan. Okay? So maganda po dyan, pag yung kumari nyo na nasa ibang bansa, bumili siya sa'yo sa online shop mo, makatanggap ka doon ng retail profits. Alam nyo po ba, sa isang fountain of life, pwede kang kumita ng at least, no, 1,200 pesos per bottle. Grabe ha, 1,200 per bottle. Imaginein mo, makabenta ka lang ng 10 sa isang buwan, eh meron kang additional 12,000 pesos. Malaking tulong na po ba yun sa pang-araw-araw nating pangangailangan, di ba? Eh, ang maganda pa po dyan, habang dumadami yung customers mo, remember, hindi ka lang sa Pilipinas nagmamarket nito, ha? Gaano kadami yung kakilala mo sa buong mundo? Imaginein mo, pag nakaka 100 bottles ka na sa isang buwan, that's a total of 120,000 pesos sa Fountain of Life pa lang po yun. Eh, pag bumili pa sila ng mga toothpaste, pag bumili pa sila ng mga sapatos, pag bumili pa sila ng mga belts, mga fashion items, aba, eh, di mas malaki lalo ang retail profit mo. So dito, unlimited retail profit ang pwede mo kitain. Now, doon sa mga tao naman na magiging interesado din na magsimula ng sarili nilang e-mall, eto maganda dyan. Kapag nagsimula sila ng sarili mang e-mall, syempre yung benefit na natanggap mo, matatanggap din nila. Okay, so patas na patas po yung negosyo. Now, on top of that, dahil ikaw yung nakapag-encourage at tumutulong doon sa partner mo na yan, makakatanggap ka ng as much as $350 in wholesale profits. Okay, by the way, ang commission na pumapasok po dito is in dollars, ha? So imaginein mo, $350 in wholesale profits. At pwede kang magkaroon ng partner kahit saang parte ng mundo. Pwedeng isa sa Africa, pwedeng isa sa Australia, pwedeng isa sa US, 10 sa Pilipinas. So imaginein mo kung meron kang 10 partners na nag-join sa'yo, nagkumuha din ng sarili nilang e-mall. That's $3,500. Canadian dollars. Magkano yun sa peso? That's around 140,000 pesos. Additional stream of income na naman yan on top of the retail profit na pwede mong ma-generate from sharing and selling the products. Okay? So basically, this is just one business but we have 13 ways of making money. Meron 13 multiple streams of income. Okay? And imagine sa variance bonus, you can earn up to $50,000 a month. Again, this is on top. No? Doon sa retail, doon sa wholesale. And ito po yung pinakamaganda, lifelong residual income. Kasi there will come a time na yung mga partners no, na nag-join sa'yo or nagsimula din ng sarili mo katulad ng negosyo mo, pagka tinuruan mo yan kung paano palakihin yung negosyo nila, ang maganda po dyan, hindi ka lang kumikita sa sarili mong effort, nagkakaroon ka rin ng commissions dun sa mga efforts and sales ng mga partners mo through Infinity. Okay? So yun po yung maganda. So imagine ninyo, para ka may franchise na palaki ng palaki, padami ng padami, nagdi-distribute ng products mo. At yung mga partners mo na yan, habang nagdi-distribute sila, kumikita din sila. Pero maganda po dyan, every sale ng mga partners mo through Infinity, you also get team commissions. Kaya po dito, you can earn up to $60,000 a week. Magkano yan sa peso? More than 2 million pesos a week. Okay? Now, of course, hindi po ito ganun kadali, ha? I'll be honest with you. Hindi po ito yung negosyo na uupo ka lang, yayamang ka na, di ba? So ito po ay legal na negosyo. Siyempre, kailangan po nating pagtrabahuhan. Pero maganda po dito, may system na na pwedeng sundan. Okay? May mga trainings na po tayo na pwedeng attendan para mas makita po natin, no? At maunawaan po natin kung paano palalakihin yung negosyo. So imagine that, no? Dadating yung panahon, miski natutulog ka dito sa Pilipinas, tapos may partner ka sa US na nagdi-distribute ng product doon, ibig sabihin tuloy-tuloy yung takbo ng negosyo mo, miski natutulog ka. Yan po yung kagandahan ng may ganitong klaseng sistema sa pagbibuild ng negosyo. Okay? Up to 10% personal team email sales. Meron din tayong free cruise and luxury vacations. And I'm very, very excited kasi this coming, actually, 11 days to go. Tayo po ay biniyayaan ng company no, na makasama po dyan sa free cruise no, and luxury vacation na yan. Okay? So together with the partners in different parts of the world, magkikita po tayo sa, ano, ha, sa Asian cruise. Ayan. So that is a 5-day no, 5-day po na luxury cruise na attendan po natin. So how amazing is that? And then on top of that, So imagine nyo, ha, may mga commissions na kayo na-enjoy, tas the company rewards you with these exciting vacations. And then, pwedeng ang company pa rin yung nagbabayad ng kotse nyo. Ayan, no? Meron tayong up to $4,000 per month car and vacation club bonus. So talaga makikita mo dito eh, one income stream on top of another. And then of course, profit sharing. Okay? Yan po yung maganda dyan. Di ka lang kumikita sa sarili mong organization, nagkakaroon ka pa ng share dun sa global sales. So I can go on and on and on. Actually, we have a compensation plan training that discusses all the details of this. No? But this is just an overview. We just wanted you to see that this is a very viable business, ready-made business that you can generate multiple streams of income. At ang maganda po dyan, that you can pass on to the next generation. Okay? Now, sabi mo, Rico, wala kasi akong experience sa pagbibuild ng negosyo. Huwag po kayo mag-alala. Kasi ito pong negosyo na to, hindi ka mag-iisa. You can be in business for yourself, but not by yourself. We have a system called the My Five. Yung My Five po natin, yan po yung mga magiging mentors, coaches po ninyo. Sila po yung tutulong sa inyo, tuturo sa inyo kung anong gagawin ninyo para palakihin yung negosyo nyo. Okay, so huwag ka mag-alala kung wala kang knowledge, wala kang experience kasi meron tayong system that you can learn to do the business. On top of that, meron po tayong mga free weekly training and webinars na ginagawa po. No? Of course, facilitated ng head office and at the same time pati ng local office. So pati mga partners po natin involved po dyan. Ito po yung trainings about the product, trainings about the business, training about how-tos. Okay, so kaya hindi ka dito hindi mo pwede sabihin na hindi ko kasi alam paano gagawin yung negosyo kasi lahat po dito ay tinuturo. No, may mga video recordings na rin po tayo na pwede nyong balik-balikan. No? Of course, yan po yung kagandahan meron ng system in place. And then may mga social and social media and WhatsApp support groups din po tayo. Anytime you need to ask questions, may mga ready-made po tayo na mga customer service na pwedeng sumagot sa inyong mga clarifications and questions. Okay? So, yun po yung kagandahan. Talagang ganda ng support system no, ng company. So, meron po kaming mantra at motto dito. Tawag po namin, no partner left behind. Kasi alam nyo po dito sa negosyo na to, ang secret po dito is mas marami kang taong natutulungan, mas mabilis lumalaki yung negosyo mo. So, in essence, ganun din po. No? Pag wala kang heart na tumulong, eh, talagang hindi lalaki yung negosyo mo. Kaya po dito, mapipilitan kang tumulong. Kaya po itong mga tao na to, syempre, no, makikita po natin yan. They started first, of course, they saw the opportunity. Iniisip nila maganda yung kikitain dito and so on and so forth. Pero not knowing na as they do the business, as they do the opportunity, eh, marami din po silang mga taong natutulungan. Okay? Like for instance, ito na lang muna, gawin natin example si Mr. Rene Liao. Now, si Rene Liao is one of our youngest multimillionaire. He's now 15 years with the company. So imagine niyo, 15 years. Kung hindi maganda yan, eh, matagal na itong umalis siguro. No? Pero to cut the long story short, in his 15 years, no, nakita po natin yung transformation sa buhay po niya. For 15 years, he's been receiving the passive income, earning a six-figure monthly income for now 15 years na po yan. Okay? So imagine niyo ha, etong last pandemic nung 2020, eksakto nung 2020, kay invest lang po niya sa kanyang bigger dream house, okay? Imagine niyo $5 million house in the time of pandemic. Sabi mo 5 million lang pala yan eh. Eh kinwento ko sa peso, aba 200 million pesos pala yon. Grabing bahay yon, 200 million. So hindi po kami nagyayabang ha, we're just showing to you that sabi mo, baka maganda lang yan sa presentation, baka maganda lang yan sa mga papel-papel. Ito, we have actual people who have already achieved yung sinishare po namin sa inyo this evening. Okay? If Rahasan, wala pong experience yan sa pagbibuild ng negosyo. But again, during the time of pandemic, that was the time that he was able to reach $10,000 a week while working from home. Okay? So these are some of the people, no, regardless of your culture, regardless of your nationality, regardless of your religion, regardless of your knowledge, experience, it doesn't matter. Okay? We have an opportunity for everyone, para po ito sa lahat, to achieve generational wealth. Okay? Ready-made business. Complete na po yan. E-commerce platform, products, and of course, compensation plan, and of course, a company that will support you in building your business. So, are you ready to get started? Okay? Paano po ba sisimulan yan? If you want to enjoy all of the things that I have shared with you today, of course, there's always a starting point. Meron tayong kailangan simulan. Meron tayong kailangan gawin. Of course, no? Kasi kung wala kang gagawin, eh, huwag ka mag-expect na may enjoy mo yung mga pagbabago na yan sa buhay mo. Okay? Now, there are different ways, no? Unang-una, first thing that you need to do is to launch your e-mall. Siyempre, yan po yung medium platform po natin eh, para to share and promote our products. Okay? Now, ito pong ating e-mall includes your personal website, may sarili kang online shop, may sarili kang back office, at yung online shop mo na yan, preloaded na po yan, thousands of products. And of course, every time na may kocontact dyan sa company, imagine mo para kang may staff na tagasagot, partner relations support, meron kang global sales network. This platform allows you to build your business in more than 200 countries and territories. Meron ng order processing and delivery management system. Alam nyo, pag tinignan nyo po itong platform na ito, it's a $3 million software. Good news, hindi nyo na po kailangan mag-invest ng ganyang klaseng platform because the company already provides you with that. Okay? So, ang laki ng nami-menos mo dyan, no? Imaginein mo, company na nag-invest para sa'yo. Now, meron po tayong iba't ibang mga packages that you can start with. Kasama na po yung email na yan. First is yung ating brand partner. Itong ating brand partner, if you're just interested to get discounts, you can get 20% discount po dito. And if you just wanted to make yung retail profit, then you can go for this. Okay, it's only 15,863. Pero of course, ito na po yung pwedeng makapag-generate sa inyo ng unlimited retail profit. Okay? Kasi may 20% discount ka na, may e-mall ka na, and of course, you get products in this package as well. Okay? Now, pero ito po yung gusto naming i-highlight. No? Ito tinatag po natin Lifestyle Advisor Shop. Kasi itong Lifestyle Advisor Shop, ito po yung nagbibigay sa inyo ng 12 ways of making money. Okay? You have your own e-mall, may 30% discount ka na. So, mas mataas ang discount po nito. And then, of course, pagka po ito yung in-avail po ninyo, you can get as much as $1,300 worth of products, no, or shopping credits. So, ibig sabihin, ikaw yung mamimili. Ikaw yung unang magiging customer ng e-mall mo. Ikaw yung unang mamimili dun sa online shop mo. At kahit ano piliin mo, pwede. So, hindi ka limitado sa products na gusto mong bilhin. Di ba? Kung puro Fountain of Life yan, abot po yan mga 15 bottles. So, sa 15 bottles na Fountain of Life, that's around mga 55,500 worth of products in retail value. Pero tinan mo yung investment mo, 51,446 lang. So, technically, pagka halimbawa, binenta mo lahat ng products na nakuha mo, balik na yung puhunan mo, may tubo ka pa. So, nothing to lose in this package, no? May kasama pang e-mall, libre na nga yung e-mall mo eh, di ba? Pero maganda po dito, this is just a one-time investment, pero the ways of making money, you can enjoy it for a lifetime. Okay? One time, pero imagine mo, $4 million opportunity yung pwede mong masimulan, no, sa negosyong ito. Pero ito po yung pinaka-top of the line po natin, yung premium package or the Lifestyle Advisor Plus. Now, why is this the premium package? Because it offers you a lot more. On top of the products that you will receive, which is basically kung puro Fountain of Life, maka 16 bottles po yan. Okay? Plus, meron ka pang tatanggapin na $1,000 worth of fashion mystery box, no, retail value. Mga fashion items po yan. Pero watch out ha, this coming March 1. Okay? I-mark niyo yung calendar niyo. March 1. Meron po tayong special promotion for the Lifestyle Advisor Plus. Okay? Abangan niyo po yan. I'm sure matutuwa po kayo dyan. Hindi lang po pwede natin i-disclose pa sa ngayon dahil hindi pa po March 1. No? Ang head office po natin ang mag-a-announce niyan. Maglalabas po tayo ng mga posters for that. And nako, abangan niyo po ito. No? Now, on top of that, no, you will receive the highest discount available here, which is 37% discount. Okay? So ito po yung pinakamataas. So hindi nyo na kailangan mag 3 months pa na bumibili ng product para ma-achieve nyo yung 37% outright. Ibibigay po sa inyo yung 37% discount. Alam nyo po, sa isang bote ng Fountain of Life, that's almost 1,500 pesos retail profit per bottle. Grabe! Bawing-bawi ka na kaagad dyan, di ba? So all of these things. No? Tapos may welcome kit ka na. Ito po yung welcome kit. Is ito po yung mga sales materials, mga brochures. So even that, no, hindi na ikaw yung mag-iisipan ng design ng brochure mo, information sa brochure mo, yung catalog mo, manual mo. So everything is provided to you by the company. All you have to do is to jump in. Okay? Now, with this LA Plus, ang maganda po dito, meron pang 13th way of making money, which is the variance bonus. Okay? Variance bonus. So puntahan nga natin yung variance bonus na yan. Up to $50,000. So, tingnan nyo. Dito pa lang yan sa variance bonus. This is on top of the 12 ways of making money. Ang ibig sabihin lang po nito is every time there's a purchase na LA Plus in your entire organization up to the 10th level, you can enjoy $10 to $50 additional variance bonus. Okay? So, imagine nyo ha, from $10 to $50,000 additional stream of income on top of the 12 ways of making money. Yan po yung kagandahan nitong LA Plus. Okay? Kapag po LA Plus ang kinuha nyo, of course, aba, na-maximize nyo talaga lahat ng naandun sa business po ninyo. Okay? Now, maganda din po dito, yung mga customers po ninyo, magkakaroon sila ng sariling libreng account. Okay? So, libreng account po. Ibig sabihin, customer account, ang tawag po natin dyan, VIP shopper account. Now, bakit maganda tong program na to? Kasi ako, LA ako, partner ako, LA Plus ako. Tapos meron akong VIP customer, nasa US. Ayan. So yung nasa US na yan, paano siya mamimili sa account ko? Pwede siyang gumawa ng sarili niyang account, VIP account, libre po yun. Yung account na yan, nakalink sa account ko. Di ba? Now, ang maganda po dyan is, nandito ako sa Pilipinas, yung customer ko na VIP shopper na andon sa US. Tapos si VIP shopper ko na nasa US, hindi ko alam, nagpa-purchase siya dun sa kanyang customer account, VIP account. Siyempre, kung anong i-purchase niya doon, nakikita niya doon, by the way, is retail price. Ha? Hindi niya nakikita yung partner price ko. Okay? Tapos, ang maganda pa doon, ang nakikita niya doon, kung magkano yung price doon sa US. E ako nga, hindi ko alam kung magkano price sa US. Eh. Pero dahil doon naka-default yung kanyang platform, lalabas na doon sa kanyang e-mall, yung kanyang customer account, kung magkano yung presyo doon, magkano yung shipping doon. So hindi ko na problema para inform siya doon. Makikita niya na yon, no? So siya bumibili sa doon, tapos pumasok sa akin yung retail profit. Company nagpadala. Okay? Halimbawa, nag-repeat order siya. Hindi mo alam na nag-repeat order siya. Eto, ganun pa rin. Papasok pa rin sa'yo yung retail profit. No? Ang ganda. Ang ganda ng system. Kaya minsan pagkagising mo sa umaga, sabi mo, saan kaya galing tong ano? Saan kaya galing tong additional $30 na nasa e-wallet ko? Tapos pag kinlik mo, matitrace mo, ah, bumili kasi yung customer ko na nasa US. Isn't that wonderful? Di ba? So dito, kasama na yan sa system mo. Okay? And even yung mga freebies para sa mga customers mo, even the company spends for that. Okay? So yan po yung kagandahan ng may ka-partner ka. Okay? Yung hindi mo mag-isa gagawin yung negosyo. Okay? So invest in a company that you can depend on. During the pandemic, napatunayan po namin yan. Akala namin, ako, it's the end of the world na for us. Di ba? Kasi syempre, pandemic, lockdown, anong gagawin natin sa business? Nako, sabi po ng ating CEO, this is our time. Kasi this business is designed to be working from home. And true enough, no? Did you know that in 2020, we even reached our record-breaking sales, no? More than 300% growth in revenues and sales during the time of pandemic. We even expanded to other countries. Okay? So this is the opportunity, no, na pwede nyo pong simulan at the same time, bukas na kaagad kayo, no, in more than 200 countries and territories. So that's about it. This is just an overview of the opportunity that we have here in Opulence Global. It's time to start living your opulent life. Kanina pa ako opulence ng opulence. Now what does it mean? Opulence simply means the best of the best. It also means abundance in wealth. Okay? It's time to start living your opulent life and find financial freedom. Find financial freedom. People have been talking about recession, poverty, kahirapan, ang hirap ng mundo, ang hirap ng buhay. Nako, tayo pa pinag-uusapan natin dito, solutions and possibilities. Because we have an opportunity. Sabi nga, di ba? We find opportunity in the midst of adversity. Okay? So imagine, no? When you do this business, three dynamics ang pwedeng mangyari po sa inyo. Unang-una, healthy living. Because, of course, we advocate to be a product of the product. Okay? Mahirap po mag-share ng isang bagay kung hindi mo pinaniniwalaan. Tama? And ang maganda po dyan, we always believe that health is wealth. Aanhin mo nga naman yung kayamanan mo kung hindi mo naman may-enjoy dahil wala kang magandang kalusugan. So ito po yung ating holistic approach, no, towards achieving freedom. Okay? And then of course, financial freedom. Once and for all, naku, solusyonan po natin yung mga money problems po natin. Okay? There will always be mga bagay na hindi mo inaasahan, alam mo yon. And then ang maganda po dito is once you have an opportunity that will give you hindi lang active but also passive residual income, yan po yung maganda dito, financial freedom. Our business is relying on what we call the power of leveraging. Okay, power of leveraging. Pag mas marami ka kasing mga partners na gumagawa din same thing as what you're doing, mas mabilis na le-leverage yung time, yung effort mo, and the same way, pati yung income mo na le-leverage. So hindi ka lang kumikita sa sarili mong trabaho, nagkakaroon ka rin ng mga commissions, earnings dun sa mga tao na naturuan mo, natulungan mo, na kumita rin katulad ng negosyo mo. Okay? Kaya nga tinawag natin siyang people helping people business. And remember, marami yung mga tao na yan na same thing sa ginagawa mo, mas marami yung oras na nage-generate mo, mas marami yung effort na nage-generate mo, mas marami yung sales na nage-generate mo, mas marami din yung income na nage-generate mo na mumultiply, exponential growth sa income. Okay? Mas mabilis ka pang kumakalat yung negosyo mo in different parts of the world. Di mo namamalayan, meron ka palang ka-partner. Katulad ng isang mga partner natin dito, di ba? Na may partner pala siya sa Europe, hindi niya alam. Kasi yun yung partner ng partner ng partner niya, no? Na-introduce ng mga partners na hindi niya nakakilala. Yun pala, may business na pala siya sa Europe. So this is how rewarding itong ganitong klaseng negosyo, no? So dadating yung panahon, of course, na andyan yung family vacation, free cruise, prestige lifestyle. But the most important thing for me here is yung personal development. Okay? Personal development is ginogrow mo yung character mo, yung pagkatao mo. Because sabi nga po nila, pagka yung success, eh hindi mo na-handle ng maayos, eh mahirap po yan. Lalong mas magiging malala ang sitwasyon mo. Okay? So dito po, inaayos po natin yung inyong mindset. Okay? Binibigyan po namin kayo ng tamang pag-iisip. Tinatanggal po natin yung poverty mentality at pinapaltan po natin ng abundant mentality. Lahat po ng bagay, may there's always a way, no, for us to accomplish things. Yan po yung ating mindset po dito. We also have that right attitude. Ini-improve po natin yung ating ugali, no? Napakahalaga po niyan sa pagpapalaki ng ating negosyo. So kaya po dito, it's a people business, di ba? We're dealing with people. Kaya dito, kailangan mabait ka sa mga tao. Ayan. Kailangan matulungin ka sa mga tao. Ayan. So all of these things, no? Sabi nga po ni Jim Rohn, success is attracted by the person you become. So dadating yung panahon dahil nakikita ng mga tao yung pagbabago sa buhay mo, hindi lang sa financials mo, hindi lang sa health mo, kundi sa pagkatao mo, they will be attracted to you. Sila na mismo yung magsasabi, ano ba nabago sa'yo? Parang gusto ko yung nangyari sa'yo. Diba? So that's what personal development does. No? It allows us to become better versions of ourselves. Okay? So, yan po. So many benefits, no, when it comes to this opportunity. This is just a preview of what's in store for you. Okay? So, of course, again, where do we start? Lifestyle advisor. For you to maximize the benefits of this business. Become a lifestyle advisor today and tap into a $4 million opportunity. Ang maganda po dyan, hindi ka mag-iisa na mag-build ng business mo, we will build it together. Okay? So we have a system in place. Katulad na nangyayari ngayon, yung iba dyan, di pa marunong mag-present doon sa mga attendees po natin. And yet, they have invited someone in this call and someone did the presentation for them. That's what teamwork does, no? Miski hindi ka pa marunong, may system na pwede ka na kaagad pagdalhan ng mga guest mo, ng mga kakilala mo, kaibigan mo, kapamilya mo para makita nila yung opportunity na nakita mo. Okay? And then meron na tayong roadmap dito, step by step. Lifestyle advisor, the next step is the profit sharing, car club bonus, cruise, ay sunod-sunod na po yan. Okay? So, kung meron po kayong mga questions when it comes to this presentation, please feel free to share your questions as well as your stories kung meron din po. And I can see a raise of hand, by the way. Nako, marami pala tayo dito ha. Sorry, ngayon ko lang nakita itong ating mga attendees. Bago ko tawagin si Ma'am Jocelyn ha, batiin ko lang po muna dito. Alam mo, natutuwa ako ha, kaninang umaga hindi ganito kaayos yung throat ko. I was kinda medyo ubo-ubo pa ako ng ubo kaya inaalala ko paano kaya ako mamayang gabi. Ay nako, nakakatuwa ha, nakakatuwa as in sobra, natutuwa ako kasi kagagaling ko lang po ng trangkaso. Ayan. But alam mo, nako, nakakatuwa talaga na okay na ako ngayon. Okay? And then, ayan ha. So, hello po kay Wilson Yabut. Ayan. Kay Ma'am Tess Marapaw. Ayan. Hello, Ma'am Tess. Nice to see you here. Roger Afundar. Mr. Raymond Cirillo. Nice to see you here, Raymond. Opo. Ayan. And, sino ba si Opo? Ma'am Nora Bastin, all the way from Niagara Falls, Canada. Ayan. Nelly Luya, nice to see you here. Ma'am Minda Bonifacio, ayan. Hello, Ma'am Minda. Maria, Miss, ano to? Arlene G, ayan. Ma'am Lori, ayan. Leonie Mabalot. Lee Valle, all the way from Bataan. Ma'am Janet Hilario. Ging Aquemo, ayan. Sir Francis, yap. Edna Declaro. Dean. Si Ma'am Geraldine, uy, congratulations Ma'am Geraldine ha, sa iyong bagong LA. Ayan. Ma'am Cez, hello po Ma'am Cez. Ma'am Cecilia Pagyo, nice to see you here Ma'am Cecilia. Brian Lennon. And of course, we'd like to welcome on the call si Ma'am Jocelyn Aquino all the way from Davao. Magandang gabi sa iyo, Miss Jocelyn.
Good evening po sa lahat ng nandito. Tapos thank you po doon sa mga na-invite na nag-attend. Ayan. So may question lang ako doon sa yung variance bonus work, yung paano nag-work out. Okay lang?
Yes, yes, go ahead, good.
O, yung kanina kasi sir, 'di ba, meron tayo na kunyari first sponsored qualified na LD merong 50 and then so on, 50 and then the fourth 25 ganyan. Pag ba kunyari yung mismong sponsor nakaano siya ng 50 pero yung sumunod doon na second level is hindi siya naka-qualify, example 150 lang yung ano niya, yung smart buy hindi umabot ng 250. Ano yun? Meron ba tayong ano doon, dynamic compression o wala?
Yes. Yes. Ang mangyayari dito, as you can see on your screen right now, ang first sponsor qualified, tatanggap siya ng 50. Okay? Now, let's say yung sumunod sa na nasa taas niya is hindi qualified, ang system isahanap siya ng susunod na qualified. That would be the second level. Okay? So, ibig sabihin, yeah. So, compression talaga siya. Magkakaroon talaga siya ng compression. So, we talk about generation, not true levels. Generation ang pinag-usapan natin.
Ayan. Kasi kaya ako natanong, kasi i-congratulate kasi yung Sambuanga natin, di ba? Meron doon na nag-qualified ng ano, sa, yeah, sa ating mga ano dyan, sa ating mga sponsor dyan. Mm. Sa May 5 na, natin dyan. O, so meron tayong LA Plus. So dapat, maka 250 tayo, sir, na 250, tama.
Yes, yes.
Hanggang tomorrow na lang. Buti talaga, nakinig ako mabuti ngayon, ha? na ano kaya lang. Ay, sabi ko, oops, 150 pa lang ako, ah.
Yeah, kaya dadating yung time, I'm glad you brought that up, Miss Jocelyn, no? Kaya dadating yung time na halimbawa may nag LA Plus on your 20th level, halimbawa 20th level na, ha? Ibig sabihin true levels, no? That can also be your 20th level can be your, let's say, 7th generation. Okay? So pwedeng ganun na mangyari doon. Okay, so ibig sabihin, sa count ng level mo, nasa 20th na siya, pero in terms of qualified, pang-pito pa lang yun na nag-qualified. Okay, so parang ganon. So pwedeng matanggap mo pa rin siya. So itong 10 levels na to, this can go deeper. That's the point. No, yun lang yung point ko.
Thank you, sir. Parang mangyayari talaga dyan, malalaman talaga natin ang mga active members natin kasi yun talaga yung mag-qualify. Parang napaka fair. Ang tingin ko diyan very very fair. Doon sa nandito sa atin ngayon sa calls na talagang tayo yung ano
nagpa-patronize sa program. I even call this more than fair. Kasi imaginein mo, wala naman tayong tinanggal doon sa existing sa 12 ways, 'di ba? Dinagdag pa natin 'to.
So and I'm very thankful, sir, kasi 'di ba lahat ng nagpa-member before February 1, lahat 'yan qualified already for the LA Plus, yes. Ano, so kahit na dati lang tayong LA, lahat tayo qualified na basta before February 1, tama ba, sir?
Yes, that's true. At yung mga magjo-join pa lang ngayon, nako, you need to become an LA Plus first, ha, before you enjoy this variance bonus. But for those na naging LA na, no, dun sa mga LA na po natin up until January 31, of course automatically kayo po ay eligible na, no, to enjoy itong ating variance bonus provided yung ating $250 na personal volume.
Yan, sir, last na kasi nga parang ano, yung nagpa-member sa atin from brand partner yon to in-avail niya yung hanggang February 28 na promo natin na 50 plus lang and then qualified ka na for the LA Plus. Excited siya masyado doon kasi hindi na nga naman lumabas ng 70 plus dahil brand partner siya. So in-avail niya yung mabul talaga siya hanggang tomorrow. Para kaya maganda rin na pag alam natin ganyan, so lahat-lahat tayo na nandoon sa up the line, mag-ano na tayo. Medyo dapat naka-monitor na tayo dyan, sir. So, thank you po. Salamat po.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you so much for that question. At least na-clarify din sa mga partners po natin dito. You know how wonderful this variance bonus is. Especially, you know, ito kasing variance bonus is, kumbaga, habang iniipon mo, alam yun, habang iniipon mo yung residual income mo, nakaka-enjoy ka na kaagad ng variance bonus. Tapos, yung mga LA Plus na yon, yung mga CV na pumapasok doon sa LA Plus na yon, yun yung pinagkukuhanan mo ng team commissions. Okay? So, actually, you get paid twice, no? Hindi lang twice. Actually, maraming beses doon sa particular CV na yon. Now, I can see some more people who raised their hand. So, tawagin ko naman po si... Thank you so much, Ma'am Jo. Ayan, punta naman tayo kay Ma'am Janet Hilario. By the way, i-acknowledge ko lang to, medyo na busy lang tayo, ha, pero Ma'am Janet is one of our MGRS at saka last month si Miss Janet ay naka 3 shares, no, sa MGRS, at saka naka-car club bonus po yan. Okay, so congratulations kay Miss Janet for last month's MGRS at saka car club qualifier. Magandang gabi sa iyo, Ma'am Janet.
Hello sir, good morning, good afternoon, good evening sa Pilipinas.
Pwede salamat po. Parang bagbati mo.
Hindi ko po alam. Sir. Tinig po ako.
Yes, sabi ko pwede nang pang-presenter yung pagbati mo. Nag-good morning, good afternoon, good evening ka na rin eh.
Opo. Bukas na lang sir kasi gabi na ngayon. Susunod na po ako. Anyway po, na-surprise po ako kasi nakakatuwa. Susundan ko po yung tanong ni Jocelyn pero sige, unahin ko muna po yung susundan ko yung tanong ni Jocelyn. Yung po kasing concern ko yung mga old retailer kung tawagin dati na sila yung BP kung tawagin na natin ngayon.
Yeah.
Brand partner. Yeah. So kung sila po yung mga brand partner na old brand partners eh magde-decide na po silang mag LA. So they need to pay the 73,140. Then how about the sponsor bonus of the sponsor? Wala po, ganon.
Miss Janet, ganito ha. First, meron tayong promo up until tomorrow, no? They need not pay the 73,000, they only need to pay the $1,300, no? Meron tayong promo na ganun na automatic LA Plus ang upgrade nun. Okay? So, this was announced ano pa, last month pa, no? Anyway, yun. So, hindi 73,000 but nasa ano lang, nasa 50,000 plus lang yung babayaran nila para maging LA Plus na kaagad sila. Okay? Now, kung remember yung ating wholesale difference, kung yun ay since ito ay dati ng brand partner, okay, so they wouldn't get no yung wholesale difference kasi ang wholesale difference pagka-upgrade can only be earned kapag within first 30 days, okay, nang nag-upgrade sila. Okay? So yun yung wholesale difference natin from the time na nag-launch siya, within 30 days nag-upgrade, then you get to enjoy the wholesale difference. Pero kung ito po ay matagal ng mga brand partners, wala na po siyang wholesale difference.
Okay. So wala na pong kikitain ng sponsor, no?
Magiging CV niya 'yon. Papasok 'yun sa CV niya.
Oo, magkakaroon na lang po ng 300 CB from that sponsored ano.
Yes.
Tama po.
Yes.
Kasi po kailangan naming iklaro sa mga kailangan naming makausap na LAs at saka yung mga BP na gusto po na nating ma-upgrade. So at the same time po, tapos na po yung isang tanong ko, alam ko na nagkaklaro din po sa yung mga iba dito. At isa rin pong concern ko, January 31 na piniem kita, sir. Na-qualify ba ako sa car bonus, sabi ko. Sabi ko hindi sumagot si sir, bahala na. Basta nagde-declare ako kasama ako sa car qualifier kasi si Lizelle din, sabi niya, ma'am, parang hindi ka pa kasama, sabi niya. Ay, sabi ko, hindi ako agree, basta kasama ako. Tapos dumating na po yung February 15, wala po akong kamalay-malay, na busy-busy ako. Tapos, sabi ni Lizelle, nung nag-order na po ako smart buy na po ako ng February 21. Sabi niya, ma'am, may SCU kang ganito, sabi niya dun sa account ko. Ay, bakit ako may SCU na ganyan? Sabi kong ganyan. Yung pala, nasama po ako sa car qualifier, kaya malaki po yung naging SCU ko dun sa account ko. Yes. Ngayon, instead na bibili po ako ng 12 plus 1 para sa Netherlands at saka yung pinadala ko sa Singapore. Salamat sa Lord na pera ko na kaagad may baon ako.
Wow, praise God. Thank you for that.
Nag-aano lang po ako, nang-i-inspired lang po ako ha, kasi ayokong pakasabihin yeah. Nyo, nagiging mahangin na po ako. Tapos nagulat na lang po ako. Sabi ko, dalawang LA may $300 kasi tinatanong po ako ng family ko na pupunta raw ako sa cruise. Ano raw baon kong pera?
Well, that's good, no? At least, ayan. Ang maganda din kasi dyan, yun nga, on top of your regular commissions, nagkakaroon ka pa ng mga additional incentives. Like, yun, di ba? May pumasok na sa iyong MGRS, di ba? Sa e-wallet, may pumasok ng
park na bonus. Basta po diba? Ako, sabi ko, ini-inspired ko lang po yung tao, kapag araw-araw may activity ka, meron kang retail, tapos, na nangyari, nabigla na naman po ako. Sabi nung aking isang customer, kanina pa ako tumatawag sa'yo, sabi niya, busy yung line mo. Tapos, tiningnan ko talagang may miss call nga. Tapos, baka matagal yung Fountain of Light kasi kailangan ko yung tatlong bote. Sabi po, tapos paano ba mag-member dyan? Sabi na po niya. So nakakatuwa po yung negosyo natin. Yeah. Kaya consistent lang talaga ang sekreto, yung kumbaga sa nagtatrabaho ng 8 hours a day dito, hindi ka kung ganun ka gugugol, ay ewan ko na lang kung saan ka pupunta. Makanyo mayroon ka $600. Meron ka pang, sabi ko, saan kayo nakakita ng company na buong company, LA ka pa lang, binibigyan ka na ng company share. Saan kayo pupunta, sabi ko. Tapos, ito nga po, nagsishare ako, kung LA ka lang, last month, you earn $147. Kung tatlo, nagulat na naman ako. Sabi ni Diesel, kasi nga po marami po akong mula ng Monday up to now, talagang napaka-hectic ng time ko. Siyempre, pag hectic ang time mo, ibig sabihin marami kang do it and do it.
Yeah.
Tapos sabi na naman ni Diesel, meron ka pong e-wallet, ma'am, na ganito. Sabi niya, ay, sabi ko, sandali, hindi ko pa natatanaw. Di nakakatuwa po. Sabi ko, papakita ko sa family ko kasi po siyempre, alam niyo naman, sila po yung challenge ko before na ayaw na akong pasalihin kung ano nung pinaggagawa ko. Ngayon, pinapakita ko sa kanila, saan ka kukuha ng gagamit mo sa pag-travel mo? Mga ganun ng tanong. Tapos, siyempre, nasasagot ko po, proud ako. Tapos, paano yung pamasahe mo? Sabi nga na, paano yung pang hotel mo? Mga ganun. Yun naman pong pagtatanong ng pamilya ko is kung kailangan lang kung magbigay sila sa akin. Salamat. Pero mamaya, hindi po ako huihingi. Sasabihin ko lang, pray. Lumaki ang benta ko. Yeah. Para marami akong matulungan. Mamaya, pag sinabi ko pong pray, may bumubuhos na pagpapala. Di po ba? Meron ng opulence na pagpapala, meron pang padala dun sa extra ng pamilya kasi hindi po ako humihingi, hindi ko ugaling nang hihingi. So, nakakatuwa po makinyo for sasahod na lang ako. Ay, hindi ko pa alam. Meron na pala akong car qualifier. Saan ka nakakakita ng ganong negosyo na? Sa traditional business, nakita ko 5 taon ka na. Hindi ka pa nagbe-break even sa puhunan. Hindi mo pa alam paano mo tutukuran yung negosyo mo para ma-sustain mo yung overhead na fixed overhead. Eh dito, pagka-member mo, kung gagandahan mo ang kumbaga, yung sinasabi ni Miss Daniela na buy, sell, tapos makakatagpo ka ng ilo-launch mong tao. Isang buwan na, baka pagka after kang maging LA, magpapatuloy ka lang mag-buy, sell. Makin mo yun, wala akong ginagawa. May tumatawag, tatlong bote. At magkano tatlong bote ko doon, di ba? Yeah. So yan na naman ang inuay kong maging LA. Kaya napakaganda po nung LA Plus ngayon. Dahil yung upline mo ngayon, walang ginawa. May $50, may $25. Katulad ko, panay ang pa-LA ko. E di yung upline ko ng ganito, kikita ng... Kung dalawang LA ang ipapasok ko, di ilang $50 ang kikitain ng upline ko from the 10th level, di po ba?
Yes.
Oh. So, ganun din po yung mga downline na natin. Kung mag-a-activity sila ng tuloy-tuloy, yun po yung nakikita ko lang na kinukompare ko sa lahat ng companies. Kaya sabi po nung anak kong dalang-dalana, pag meron kang $400, meron pang hinihiwala yung company na $460 para sa ano mo, sa marketing pool mo. Kaya sabi ko, huwag kang mag-alala anak, dahil marirepant ko yung aking
Hoy, malaki pa yung ano mo, marketing allowance mo.
Marirepand ko yung aking, pag narepand ko yung aking travel at saka hotel, sabi ko, ibibili ko na ng dagdag na magagamit dun sa Opulence office para sa mga grupo na gustong gumamit ng office dito sa Pampanga. Kasi mayroon pa akong mga gagamitin dun. Hindi ko lang binibili kaagad, ginagradual-gradual ko para makumpleto ko yung kailangan na tool ng mga magpipresent doon, na kailangan ng katim na gagamit ng office. Ganun po. Salamat po.
Wow. Thank you so much, Miss Janet, no? Miss Janet Hilario, our MGRS qualifier with 3 shares, no? Last month, and of course, Car Club bonus qualifier. Alam mo, doon pa lang sa dalawa na yon, kung titingnan mo, imaginein mo sa products pa lang worth $1,000 na yun, and retail value, so more or less nasa mga 40,000 pesos yun sa products pa lang. And then yung sa MGRS niya, 3 shares yun, so sa 150 na lang, $450 is another, magkano yun? Grabe, no? So more or less sa mga 60,000 siguro lahat yun. Okay, anyway, thank you so much. I love that, I love what you shared today, Miss Janet, no? Nakakatuwa that you know, this is just two ways na na-discuss mo ngayon, but imagine niyo yung kanyang retail, yung kanyang wholesale, yung kanyang team commissions, no, yung kanyang cycle bonus. So, yan po yung example po natin ng tinatawag nating one income stream on top of another, no? So, thank you so much, Miss Janet. Actually, it's not bragging, it's about sharing the opportunity, sharing the benefits na na-enjoy mo. Kasi dito sa ginagawa po namin, pag naka-experience po kami ng benefit sa product, sineshare namin. Pag naka-experience po kami ng benefit sa business, sineshare din po namin. Hindi po kami madamot, okay? Kasi sineshare po namin yung possibilities na pwede rin mangyari sa inyo. Okay? Because we also want to experience. Yes.
Kaya po actual na sineshare ko na talagang meron kang natatanaw sa dream mo dito, na katulad na sinasabi nyo, si Rene Liao, $200 million na bahay. Eh, 16 years na yon. Eh kami, pinaka, sabihin mo na lang, kung kami po yung nauna, eh mas magagaling pa yung nasa katulad ni Jocelyn. 6 months lang, nagkaroon ng farm. saan ka ba naman nakakita ng ganun na company? Kaya sabi ko, salamat, open mind ako, hindi ako nadala. I found it, yung promise ng talagang multi-level marketing na sinasabi lahat yung SSS.
Yeah. Hello, Ma'am
Janet? Salamat po, baka humaba na po ako.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much, Miss Janet. Ayan ha. Meron lang question dito for the benefit ng mga bago lalo na, no? Meron nagtanong kung available pa din daw po ba yung LA. Of course, no? Again, lahat po ng ina-announce natin, wala po tayong binago, no? Doon sa existing na mga programs, packages po natin. Etong idinagdag po natin na LA Plus is just an add-on, no? Especially pati yung variance bonus. Again, kaya po dati 12 ways lang, ngayon naging 13 ways to make money na po tayo. Tapos may nakita akong question galing dito kay... So, yung LA pala, if iriredeem mo po yun ng puro FOL, that would be 15 bottles po ng FOL po yun. So, that's the reason why sa 15 bottles mo, you sell it at 3,700. By the way, ha, huwag kayo mag-underprice, ha? Bawal yan, okay? So, sa 3,700 times 15, that's 55,500 pesos retail value. Okay? So, tapos, may message dito si Miss Geraldine. Ayan, sabi niya, LA po ngayon, ano po siya? LA or LA Plus? Yung mga LA po ngayon, of course, LA po yun. Okay? Tapos, LA Plus, kung mag-upgrade po sila. Ayan. So, may upgrade po tayo from LA to LA Plus. I believe it's, magkano ba yun? Sandali ha. LA Plus is... Ayan. So, $715. Ayan. So, times natin sa 37, that's additional 26,000 po pagka gusto nilang mag-upgrade. No? Tapos, makakatanggap po sila ng $1,000 of fashion items plus magiging 37% na rin po sila. Pagka po yan ay LA Plus, ayan, ano yung aking... Anyway, pagka yan po ay LA Plus, ang kwenta ko po dyan is makakakuha po siya ng 16 bottles. Okay? 16 bottles. But then again, meron po tayong antabayanan nyo po ha. March 1. Ayan, ilang tulog na lang. Dalawang tulog na lang. March 1. Meron tayong magandang promo para sa ating LA Plus. Okay? So, antabayanan nyo po yan. I don't want to make the announcement right now because i-announce po yan ng ating head office. Okay? Kung LA Plus po agad, magkano po? Ito, balik ko po yung slide po natin sa LA Plus ha, para for the benefit po ng lahat. Ayan. So, ang LA Plus po ay 73,140 po. Okay? So, yan po yung ating LA Plus. Okay? So, yan. I hope that answers your question. Build assist on March. Yes, 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 Raymond. Nako, looking forward to that. I'm sure matutuwa kayo dito sa ating LA Plus na promo, okay? Ayan, so all right. So meron pa po ba, by the way, tomorrow meron po tayong product crossfire. So wag niyo pong kaliligtaan 'yan. Tomorrow at 8 o'clock. Ano no? 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock in the morning. Ayan. So, don't miss that. That would be 9 o'clock in the morning, yung atin pong Prada Crossfire. And then, in the evening, meron po tayong Tagalog Tuesday Testimonial. So, don't miss that as well. And then, this coming Wednesday, tayo po ay nasa Zamboanga. Ayan. So, yung mga kakilala nyo po dyan sa may Zamboanga area, ha? Papuntahin nyo po dyan sa Grand Astoria Hotel. Naandyan po sa ating mga posters, pakitingnan na lang po yung aking mga post sa Facebook, no? Naandyan po yung ating mga poster, mga kilala nyo sa Zamboanga. Nako, papuntahin nyo po doon sa ating meeting, Grand Astoria Hotel at 2 o'clock, no? 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay? So, invite po kayo. Yan po yung kagandahan ng ating business. Miski wala kayo doon, pwede kayong makapag-build ng mga partners nyo. No? Tawagan nyo lang sila, introduce nyo ng konti, tapos invitahin mo, papunta dun sa meeting natin. Ganyan po kaganda yung system po natin. Ano? Talagang nale-leverage yung effort mo, nale-leverage din yung time mo. Kaya naman pati income, nale-leverage din. Okay? So that being said, meron pa po ba na gustong mag-share or meron po mga katanungan pa? Ayan, ha? So Ma'am Edna, ayan. Ayan. So, uy, nandito pala si Sir Raymond. Ayan, nag-raise ng hand si Sir Raymond. Naku. Sir Raymond, bigyan mo nga ako nitong picture mo dito, ha. Mas gusto ko tong picture mo na to, eh. Para sa mga poster natin.
Hello, hello sir. Magandang gabi po. Nadinig po ako, sir.
Yes, yes, Raymond. Go ahead. Good evening.
Yes, sir. Magandang gabi po sa lahat. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Tulad niya po ng pagbati ni Ma'am Janet kanina, no? Thank you very much, Sir Dico, no, for covering up for today's tour. And hopefully, you get better soon talaga doon sa iyong nararamdamang sore throat, no? But yun nga, sir, hindi halatang meron kang binaramdam na sore throat, no?
Actually, ngayon pa lang, pero kanina, ngayon pa lang, pero kanina, actually, natutuwa ako ta, kasi tuloy-tuloy, eh. Nakakatuwa. Ngayon lang siguro, medyo nakukulang na ng tubig.
Po, thanks God. Ayun, napakaganda po ng sharing, no? Tulad po nung last sharing last Monday, I'm so excited kasi nagbago yung Monday natin. Dati po medyo nag-iisip pa tayo kung may a-attend ng Monday because of a busy day, no? Pero napaka exciting itong energy na na-receive natin, and we are very glad po na tumatawid yung excitement, especially with this LE Plus and Variance Bonus tulad po nung dinidiscuss kanina. And ito po, hindi lang po ito sa display, sa presentation, kundi may mga patunay po tayo. Tulad po ni Ma'am Janet, tulad ni Ma'am Jo, and the rest ng mga partners natin, available ang system. Ito yung pinakamaganda, sir, no, na nakita ko dito sa Opulence, which is kung may current trabaho ka, that's good. You can supplement yung income. Kung wala ka ding trabaho, sir, and you want to focus on this one, you are laying a lot of eggs in different basket. So wala kang talo kasi marami-rami po tayong markets na pinapasok na industry. But yun nga, to all our partners, yun din, take time din kasi updated na alam ko yung ating pathway to Royal Lifestyle Director, no? So may mga common questions kasi na natatanong, and take time then to download and read yung ating pathway. I know it's updated, so lahat mostly ng questions nandoon. So take time to review then, especially to all our new partners. No, congratulations and welcome home. You have made a great decision in your life, no, with the upcoming recession na mararamdaman natin later on, but you've made the decision to start a business that can supplement your income or surpass your current income. No? Yun naman yung pangarap natin. Sabi nga ni Sir Rico, we are here to provide health and financial wellness to everyone. So, and also sa mga partners natin na nag-invite sa tours tulad po nito, make sure then to conduct the survey na available din sa back office natin para ma-interview natin kung ano ba yung mga interests natin with this business. Alam ko iba-iba tayo ng goals or targets, no, with our decision to do the business, but nevertheless, iisa lang ang Opulence Global with a lot of industries and opportunities that is available. Opulence is the opulence among the rest, no? So thank you very much for this tour, and hopefully tomorrow and the next call then siksiklik-klik at umaapaw din yung testimonials natin with the business and the product itself. And I'm so grateful. I'm an LE Plus. Nakakalimutan ko, na-upgraded na pala kami. LE Plus na pala kami, no? So hindi lang basta LA. And congratulations again to all our partners. And sa mga makakasama sa cruise, congratulations, and we are looking forward sa exciting photos, videos, and a lot of documentations and stories that you can share also together with our corporate team, CEO, SVP, and Ms. Danielle, as well as Tariq and the rest of the corporate office ng Opulence and all our partners globally. So thank you very much, Tariq, for allowing me to share at this time po. Thank you po.
Thank you so much, Sir Raymond. Ayan, ha? So, anyway, nako, nakakatuwa naman mapakinggan to si Sir Raymond, na talagang isa yan sa mga sumusuporta, no, sa ating team. And Raymond is actually a perfect example ng business beyond borders, no? Kasi ang pinaka isa sa mga apply niya is galing pa sa Kenya, okay? So yun yun, no? Kenya, tapos si Ma'am Rizel, tapos si Raymond, yung kanyang apply ni si Nancy, no? Sila Nancy Kihika. So if you could just imagine how you can build a business, miski hindi pa sila nakikita ng personal, no? So anyway, thank you so much Raymond for what you have shared. Indeed, no, talagang tama, buti pin-remind mo yung ano, we are what we do is we help people achieve health and financial wellness. Okay? So that's what we do. So let's now move on to, by the way, yung mga nagko-comment po na hindi nila makita yung attendees, I actually posted yung ating list of attendees dun sa ating GC. Ayan. So kasi hindi ko, wala po akong access para ipakita lahat ng attendees kasi ito po ay naka-design na ganito. So ayan po. No? So naandyan po, pinost ko po sa ating GC lahat ng ating mga attendees. Ayan, so welcome to the call din po. All the way from Niagara Falls, Canada, si Miss Nora Bastin. Magandang umaga sa iyo dyan, Ma'am Nora, all the way from Canada.
Well, magandang gabi sa iyo, Rico. Thank you so much. Anyway, meron lang kasi kung congratulations sa mga qualifiers and congratulations to the new partners and welcome home. May na ano lang ako kasi something just came my, kasi sabi mo may trangkaso ka, right? Yeah. So me, I had a cold ilang mga 3 days na yata. But anyways, naalala ko lang, sabi ko maybe I'll do myself a swab, right? Because I work in healthcare.
Mm-hmm.
So I said no. Mag-take ako na ano, I'm sure I don't have COVID. I'm positive of that. How I know? Because the last time I had COVID, I take the drop of FOL still tastes the same. Because mm-hmm. when I had COVID, FOL tastes horrible. I'm sorry to that you get. So yun na ngayon ang ano, gains ko na whether I have COVID or not. I said, you know what? So I just want to confirm this theory. So I did myself, I swabbed myself last night and good enough, it's negative.
Yes.
I just want to share that. So if you don't have the tester, if you don't have the kit to test your rapid test, take a drop of FOL. If it tastes awful, then there's something wrong.
Yeah. I took note of that. Actually, kinukwento ko nga yung ano may, yung story mo eh. Kapag ka may bitter taste, something's wrong, ibig sabihin, di ba? And yeah, so far naman, it tastes good. So I'm quite positive na wala ano to. Tsaka ngayon nga eh.
You're quite actually, positive that it's negative.
and actually, this morning, I was not really feeling well. No, hindi na nga ako nakapunta ng office eh kasi I'd rather rest lang muna para sa, in time for my trip sana sa Zamboanga, okay na ako. But surprisingly, talagang, yan o, yung boses ko kanina hindi ganito eh. It was really, really low, really deep. Hirap ako magsalita kanina but now it's all good. Thank you. Praise God.
Yeah.
Wow. All right. So thank you for that, Miss Nora. Ayan, at least meron akong assurance kasi masarap naman yung panlasa ko. So thank you so much. Ayan. And of course, we also have here si Ma'am Lori. Welcome to the call, Ma'am Lori. Nako, napaka-busy din ito. Nag-meeting kami sa office, miski holiday, ha? So welcome to the call, Lori.
Hello po, sir.
Yes, Ma'am Lori. Good evening.
Naririnig niyo po ako?
Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Good afternoon, good evening, good morning to everyone sa lahat ng attendees sa buong mundo. So, welcome po, Ma'am Yoni, si Sir Wilson Yabut, andrito po yan. So, yan po yung mga partners natin na eagle na. Nag-uumapaw na yung ano, excitement ni Ma'am Yoni eh. Nag-aapura na talaga si Ma'am Yoni na makarating sa office eh. Kaso yeah. Holiday that time. So welcome po sa lahat ng invite ni Ma'am Yoni. Hindi ko po sila kilala pa pero marami siyang invite. Kaya tinatanong niya kung sino yung mga invite niya. So anyway, Sir Rico, dahil marami tayong testimony, narinig niyo naman po yung testimony ni Sis Lourdes. Wala siya dito, busy, dahil nagpapatak-patak ko saan-saan. Mm-hmm. Siya po yung maraming papasok na nagpapapigil pa yung iba dahil gusto mauna. Nag-uunahan sila kung sino mauuna, mag-ama, mag-tiyahin. So, dahil meron siyang mga testimony na nakakaiba, pero maganda po siya ang magbigay ng testimonial kasi yung testimonial niya, narinig naman ni Sir Rico yun. So, siya na lang po mag-testify dito yung mga nabigyan niya na talagang unbelievable na kakaiba. No? 13 million na yung nagastos, hindi nawala yung kanyang. Pero sa isang patak, sa isang patak ng FOL, tumahimik ng 2 oras. Yung isa nabahing, tumahimik ng ilang minuto. So, yeah. marami po kaming testimonial, pero syempre, to the respect to the owners, sa kanila po yan dapat. Ang inaano ko lang po ngayon dito sa mga oras na ito, lahat po busy sa pagpapatak ng Fountain of Life dahil gusto pa nila makakolekta. Yung mga new partners po ito, mga new, talaga mga bago sila sa Opulence, pero nakitaan nila ng potential na income dahil marami pong mga partners natin na pareho din nating naghahanap boy sa industriya ng networking, pero sinabi ko nga pinagmamalaki ko ang Opulence dahil sila po yung instead na nag-iiba, nagbabago yung kanilang system na instead na pataas, nagiging pawala. So, siyempre, iba-iba po talagang iba-iba po talaga ang company. So, kaya po excited po ako dahil ito po yung mga taga North Luzon parang gagawa ng pangalan na kakaiba. Gusto yata in one day LD2. Kanya nang gusto nila, no? So,
ang hiyaan natin mapapadala naman ang biyahe
LD1
natin
Maria. Isang araw. Ha?
Mukhang mapapadalas na naman ang biyahe natin.
Oo nga ito nga, nalilito na ako, sinong uunahin ko dahil sabi ko pagkatapos na ng cruise . Kaso pagkatapos ng cruise, bababa ako ng Visayas. Naku. Walang pahinga. Kaya ewan ko kung inaayos ko pa yung schedule ko, may nag-i-invite na rin sa akin sa Zambales to present the Fountain of Light. So, ilan yun? Kaya, sabi ko, isa-isa lang. Pagdating na lang namin sa cruise kasi kung ngayon po, gahol na ako, nag-aayos pa lang ako ng dadalin papuntang Singapore. So sabi ko, nakikiusap muna ako sa kanila na mag-aayos muna ako ng gamit. Baka mamaya pag na ako maiwan.
Yeah, oo.
Pero inahanda ko rin yung mga flyers kasi siyempre, hindi mo alam kung sa aeroplano, may makasalubong ka. Inaayos ko kaya bumili kami ng flyer sa office dahil baka sa barko marami tayong makuha, di ba? Mm-hmm. Kaya kailangan ready.
Very so, good.
Yun po ang natin pinaghahandaan. Kasi basta isang dipa lang sa iyo, ibig sabihin sa iyo 'yun. kaya po excited yung iba. Yung iba po hindi nakapagano kasi busy sila. Pero si Ma'am Leonie, talagang nag-invite po siya. Si Sir Wilson, wag ka mag-alala, darating na yung product mo. Bukas daw po ipadadala. So, yan po, magsisimula na sila sa iba-ibang lugar po. So, yun, massive patak-patak. Opulence patak ngayon.
Yes.
Thank you po, sir. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Miss Lori. And of course, no, tama yung sinabi ni Miss Lori. Actually, yung gagawin natin na pagka nagta-travel po kayo, you'll never know kasi di ba? Ang maganda sa ginagawa natin, you can do the business anywhere, mapa nagbabakasyon ka, mapa check-in ka sa hotel, mapa sakay ka sa eroplano, I'm sure pagdating sa cruise, mga naandun, ang daming mga imagine ha doon sa cruise itself, there were around mga 4,000, no? 4,000 participants doon sa cruise na yon. So imagine kung gaano kadami yung tao doon. Okay? So ihanda nyo na yon. Pag alis nyo siguro doon, ang dami nyo ng mga iba't ibang
saka yung calling card, sir. Nationality. Talaga yung calling card.
Oo, iba-iba na yung mga makukontakts nyo, mga iba't ibang lahi na yon. So laking opportunity na. No? So anyway, Thank you so much everyone. Ma'am Leonie, by the way, yung ano ha, yung sa link for tomorrow, ayan. So ipo-post po natin sa GC. Magkaiba po yung link ha, yung link na para sa Prada Crossfire. Okay? So anyway, we'll keep you posted po sa GC para at least maka-attend po kayo tomorrow at 9 o'clock in the morning. Ang pareho pong link is yung sa gabi, ha? Yung Tagalog Tuesday Testimonials, the same link that we are using right now, that's the link that we also use every Tuesday evening. Ayan. Okay. Wow, wow, wow. Thank you so much sa lahat ng ating mga participants on this call. Meron pa po ba before we wrap up this call? Baka meron pa mga pahabol dyan. Ayan. Hoy, mga taga-Bataan, ha? Namimiss ko nang pumunta dyan. Kailan ba tayo mag-i-event dyan, ha? And then, of course, yung mga iba't ibang areas po natin ngayon, this is the time, ha? Ito po yung pagkakataon po natin na ipakilala, unang-una, itong napakaganda po nating mga produkto. Okay, this is what the business is all about. Of course, this business wouldn't progress kung hindi po maganda yung ating product. But imagine, we have the most powerful antioxidant available in our hand right now. Imagine the opportunity. Imagine the opportunity. Ilan na tayo? 110 million population. Naku, makuha ko lang dyan is 0.0001. Ay, naku, sinasabi ko sa inyo. Huwag na 1 million. 100,000. No, 100. Imaginein mo ha, ito ang advocacy natin. Imaginein mo kapag dito sa Pilipinas makatulong tayo na kumita ang 10,000 tao. 10,000 tao na lang dito sa Pilipinas ha, na kumita ng 100,000 pesos. Six-figure income. Imagine yung mga bago at pamilyang matutulungan po natin dito. Okay, negosyo, kalusugan. Imaginein niyo po 'yan. Alright, so that being said, ay nako, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Salamat po sa pag-attend nyo dito sa ating call. Again, hello, Ma'am Lori, Ma'am Janet, Ma'am Jocelyn, Ma'am Nora, Ma'am Raymond. Thank you so much for sharing your thoughts, your insights. At kay Sir Brian, ayan. Hello, Ma'am Cecilia, Cez, Ma'am Geraldine Cortez, Edna Declaro from Jensan, ayan, Francis Yap. Ging Aquemo, nice to see you here. Ma'am Leonie, naku, hindi tayo nagkita ha. Sana magkita na tayo sa susunod. And Miss Arlene G, ayan, Ma'am Minda Bonifacio, Nelly Luya, Roger Afundar, Tess Marapao, and Wilson Yabut. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat.
Ay, sir. Sir, yes. Pasingit lang. Mm. Regards to Ma'am Maria Arlene at saka kay Sis Josie. Siyempre, di pa kami nakikita. Wala nang galing ako ng US. Kaya, malaba, hindi pa ako nakaka-layag-layag sa mga pwesto nila.
So, yes.
Inuna ko muna yung mga nag-message sa akin na ano na pumunta ng office. Siyempre, mga leaders yun. Kaya, yes. Ano... Leaders okay. Din naman, lahat yan. Kaya lang, di pa nakapunta ng biyahe ng Davao tsaka ng Manila para kay Ma'am Arden, di pa kami nakikita. So, see you po. Pag, ano,
see you sa cruise.
Po ng cruise. Yes, sir. See you in cruise. See you po, Ma'am Nora. See you tayo. Time lang, Ma'am.
Ay, naku.
Sabi ni Ma'am Yoni, ano, sabi ni Ma'am Leonie, pag kahit na nasa cruise tayo, magbibideo call tayo.
Aba, syempre. Oo naman. Mas madalas nga dapat eh, di ba? And then, ayan ha, special shout out daw po kay Ma'am Nelly Luya. Best friend daw po ni yes. Ma'am Leonie. Ayan. Thank you so much, Ma'am Nelly, ha, for ayan. Joining us in this call. Ayan.
Thank you, Ma'am Leonie. Welcome home po.
Sunod na daw sila ano sila Ma'am Leonie. Dapat po no, dapat magkakasama na tayo sa mga susunod na mga biyahe. Okay? Thank you so much and of course, God bless po and of course enjoy the rest of your week. Monday is a great way to start, no? And of course, ito po yung magandang simula po natin. Let's start the week with an inspiration, with energy, enthusiasm and excitement. And of course, as we go through the week, let's keep on sharing, let's keep on caring, let's help on people achieve health and financial wellness. God bless everyone. And of course, one team, one dream, to the billion. Congratulations, everyone. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. God bless. Bye-bye.